In this video, we will talk about the KCC chain, what problems it solves, and what advantages it has relative to other chains, and we will also touch on the background a little. Let's get started. The history of KCC begins with the creation of the KuCoin cryptocurrency exchange, which was launched in September 2017. KuCoin is a global cryptocurrency exchange, with more than 350 digital assets. Currently, it provides spot trading, margin trading, P2P fiat trading, futures trading, staking and lending for more than 8 million users in more than 200 countries and regions around the world. According to CoinMarketCap, KuCoin is currently the fifth largest cryptocurrency exchange. Later, fans of KCS and KuCoin created a decentralized blockchain based on go-ethereum. KCC, or KuCoin Community Chain, KCC mainnet was launched in July 16, 2021. During the launch, the KCS and KuCoin fan communities behind the launch sought to create a high-speed, convenient, and inexpensive blockchain. And in a short period of time after the launch of the blockchain, the team has achieved great success. The height of KCC block exceeds 1.2 million, and the numbers of addresses of currency holders reach almost 25,000. The average block calculation time was less than 3 seconds. KCC differs from competitors by its high speed, low latency, low transaction costs, as well as security and stability. KCC has implemented the Proof of Staked Authority consensus mechanism, which allows reducing the block confirmation time to 3 seconds, and also increasing the computing power and performance of the blockchain. The KuCoin token, KCS, is used as the only fuel for KCC to reduce transaction costs. Thus, KCC has successfully achieved a higher transaction confirmation speed, the higher transaction performance, and also reduced the cost of gas fees. In addition, KCC is compatible with Ethereum and ERC20 smart contracts, which ensures extremely low project migration costs. This will increase the ease of developing decentralized applications, and at the same time provide users with a more convenient, fast and inexpensive blockchain. It's also worth mentioning all the blockchain projects that will be work on KCC will be developed only by the community. The KCC Bridge will allow tokens of other blockchains to carry out transactions and freely circulate on KCC. The role of the Bridge in the KCC blockchain ecosystem is to introduce a variety of public blockchains and their own assets in the ecosystem. Initially, it will be compatible with stablecoins such as USDT and USDC, and will work as a bridge between Ethereum and KCC. Ultra users will not have to pay a commission for transferring assets to KCC. This operation may be paid in other blockchains. Scalability has always been a demanded feature in the crypto industry. Although such well-known and popular public chain as Ethereum and Polygon have large ecosystems, they also have their own problems related to interaction and compatibility with other chains. In these aspects, these public blockchains have often provided to be insufficient and slow. Crypto assets of independent blockchains are deprived of the property of free migration due to the systems left from pre-bridge world. Such systems prohibit the transfer of assets. KCC intends to solve this ongoing problem. The launch of the KCC Bridge makes possible the free circulation of cryptocurrencies in their related chains and in the KCC blockchain. It provides communication with chains and differ from each other in protocols, rules and management models. This facilitates the smooth movement of data and assets. The mission of KCC is to accelerate the flow of value around the world without boundaries.